Are you able to find the three differences between these two images? You have 30 seconds to spot them. Go! Half of the time is gone. Five, four, three, two, one. Time's out. Let's take a look at the solution. One of the shark fins on the roof went missing. One fender got longer. And the inside of one wheel did get mirrored. How much time did you have left after finding them all? You want more? No problem. One moment, please. Just waiting for you to like the video. All right, let's go. Hello Rocketeers! Since my first Spot the Differences video got positive feedback, it's time for part 2. As you noticed in the beginning, I changed things up a bit. So this time you get to play two larger and moving images as well as two small static ones with less differences to find. But enough with the small talk, you want to see image number 2, right? Right. Here you go. Now it's 12 differences to find, but you got 96 for it. Well, you had it. Now it's only 84, 83. Yeah, you get it. Let me zoom in for you. Now I've got a little piece of the image and I'm gonna move it very slowly so you can have a better look at it. Good luck. Seconds left. Well, you should really speed up because it's only a few seconds left. Hurry up! Alright, it's solution time! So what do we have here? Ooh, beautiful. Ooh, some extra eggs. Hit me up on Twitter. This one was hard. That was it. Here they are all together again. I linked an image slider in the description so you can look it up calmly. Guys, ready for image number 3? It's a small one again with 3 differences to find. You know the drill, 30 seconds, let's go! Seconds left. And time's out. So, solution time. This was harder, I'm afraid, wasn't it? So we got the connected ground line, then I got rid of the Rocket League logo in the top left, and in the top right this light bar got continued to the right border. You probably got there in 10 seconds, right? GG's. On to the next one. The last image of the video, or should I say last images, because you got 2 of them and 10 differences between them and 90 seconds to spot them all. You know the drill? Good luck, have fun! I always wanted to ask you, is it irritating when I speak while you're searching for these differences? I mean, they're pretty small, you have to concentrate pretty big time, I assume, and yeah, then also there's the movement, so if I'm talking too much, then just let me know in the comments. Probably don't write while it's playing and you're looking because then you'll get distracted even more. And yeah, but I thought it's so quiet when I'm not talking, right? Then you only have this music and this tick-tack, tick-tack, and always feeling like you're on Jeopardy or something. Oh, while we're there, I was in Rocket Sledge's last Jeopardy issue. It was fun. You should really watch it if you haven't. Probably you went from there and came to my channel, so hi when you came from Sledge. And yeah, I'm still talking, I don't know. Probably, are you irritated? I don't know, because I pre-recorded this and loaded it up on YouTube. So if you commented, I can't know right now because I'm past the maze. Not future or present the maze, but I'm talking rubbish now, I know. But oh yeah, it's only 10 seconds left. I'll shut up for now, okay? That was it. Time for the solution. So here we have 10 little bright rings. Let's zoom up to all of them so you kind of see what I made there, but probably it's way too fast to see. So at the very end I'm gonna zoom out so you see it all in a hole, but yeah, you probably better just click on the link in the description. There you can see an image slider. You can take all the time in the world to inspect the initial images. That was it. What do you think of the new smaller images? Do you like this enhanced version of the series, or are there still things that could be done better? I'd love to get your feedback in the comments, or join my Discord to discuss the things going on this channel even further. Hopefully you had some fun trying to solve my Rocket League Spock the Difference pictures. Spock? No, Spot. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!